to ensure you don't end up regretting the tremendous amount of hours that you very soon, when you graduate, is going to invest into an organization or into work, you need to know yourself. You need to be aware of yourself. You need to develop a healthy and deep and strong self-awareness. Because first, when you're aware of who you are, you can define what the meaning of your life is. And first, when you've defined what the meaning of your life is, then you can define what a meaningful work life is. Let me try to explain what I'm meaning with a little party game. Now, this game you can do with a person that you've known for 15 minutes or 15 years, it doesn't matter. Now, imagine that you were to turn to the person that is sitting on your right side just now, and you ask that person whether he or she was capable of, underneath 45 seconds, in a stringent, concise, logical manner, to answer on what is the meaning of his or her life. Now, you would, if you did so, ask that question, pop that question immediately and just now, you would in 9 out of 10 cases get an answer that would be so cloudy, so absolutely impossible to understand without any structure, any logic, that will actually make the former Prime Minister of Denmark, Poul Nyrup Rasmussen, look like an intelligent, rhetorical person.